who is an outright true living legend. She is one of Washington, D.C.'s premier performers. She's an activist. She is someone who has been around and never, ever forgotten how much her spirit means to everyone.
That's right.
She is also one of those incredible lights now at Casa Ruby.
That's right.
Guiding our young people.
Amen.
And taking them into the next generation.
Amen.
Using her wings to cover them.
Amen.
To protect them, to educate them, and to guide them. Mm. Ladies and gentlemen,
yes.
Let us receive Queen Patty.
Woo!
Back to the stage again.
Come on, girl!
Together we can conquer this.
No matter what we've been through,
turn it on.
And no matter where we go, as long as we come through the storm, always remember there will be someone, if not yourself, when you look in that mirror, to say you love me.
That's right.
Think about that. There will always be someone. And sometimes these are words to you. Sometimes we look for people to love us.
Yes.
And sometimes we look in wrong places.
That's right.
So every morning you got to affirm yourself and look in that mirror. And you got to tell yourself how beautiful you are,
yes,
how worthy you are, how you have a right at the table. And it's so important that you tell yourself that every day. Because, darling, we don't know if that is going to be our last day.
That's right.
We don't know what's waiting for us on the other side of that door.
That's right.
But if you make yourself feel good in the morning, then worry about what they call you when you walk down the street. All you can do is say, good morning. And keep your head up.
Yeah.
So this is our open mic time. So if anyone wants to share some poetry, some words, we're going to open